screw up, Bella.
Bella likes to be the center of attention, and most of the time, the German Shepherd has earned it. Just ask her owner and best friend, 7-year-old Parker Doohan.
She loves to play tug-of-war. She knows a lot of tricks. She's a really good show dog, and she's a really good dog.
These two have been side by side ever since the family bought Bella from a local breeder. They knew the dog was special right away.
She's perfectly happy to be someone's house dog, to lay on the couch or lay on the bed and just be content. You know, she loves being with my 7-year-old daughter. She really adores kids, and she has the ability also to go in the ring and you know, and really turn it on.
Behind her bright eyes, a competitive drive. Bella is the top-ranked German Shepherd in Canada. She's won national dog shows here and in the United States. Guiding her through it, her handler, Courtney Penner.
She's a little wild, but you want that kind of character for the dog show world.
Bella is now set to compete in one of the biggest dog shows in the world, the Westminster event in New York City. She's the only dog from the Lower Mainland that qualified.
It's exciting. Yeah, it's really exciting to think that, you know, we're going to be competing in a venue with the best of the best, really. Mm-hmm. And to know that we have a dog that has that caliber, you know, she's a great one.
She'll go nose to nose against 2,600 other dogs from across the world. And she's eager to get back in the ring.
I just had her at a show last weekend. Nice. She wasn't showing, but she came along on the trip with us, and we walked by and she was barking, trying to get back into the ring, and she'll be excited to get in there and do it again. She was pretty jealous going to this last show, not being in the ring with everybody else.
This German Shepherd punches her ticket to the Super Bowl of dog shows next week. But for her number one fan, she's already a winner.
She works really hard to get ribbons.
Jon Hernandez, CBC News, Chilliwack.